こんにちは。翼日本語学校です。今日はレッスン7。私は日本人です。私は日本人です。私 means I。日本 means Japan。人 means people, and wa means regarding or as for, and des means polite form. Therefore, the meaning of this sentence is I am a Japanese. I am a Japanese. By using this sentence, let's make other sentence.私はアメリカ人です。Instead of 日本, we can put America. 私はアメリカ人です。I am an American. In case of England, 私はイギリス人です。イギリス means England. Therefore,私はイギリス人です。Another example is 私は中国人です。中国 means China. Therefore, 私は中国人です。I am a Chinese. Let's try to make a sentenceby using your own nationality. And if you don't know it, if you are not sure about it, please ask me to this email. Thank you. Bye bye.